Espen must be cold without his jacket.
When I saw Espen's jacket there on the ground, it felt like something inside me broke. I suddenly realized that this was really happening. He had been taken from me. His coat. His little coat lying in that dark place. I was his mother. I was supposed to protect him. He trusted me, and I let him down, as I had so many times before. His jacket was a symbol of my failure. I promised myself I would find him and bring him back. I just hoped that was a promise I could keep.
Human. A troll? But what? The smell.
know how it sounds, but it's true. All of it's true. I can't explain it. I can hardly believe it, but it happened. The moon. When I was young, I found some photos of my parents in an old shoebox at their house. I was looking for Christmas presents. They looked so young and in love before I was born. I remember they didn't look like the people I thought I knew. There was something different about them I couldn't understand. I was lifting a veil, and I knew these pictures were not for my eyes. The island was like that. The journals, the troll, the broken moon, I wasn't supposed to see those things. I was intruding on something secret, and I didn't belong there.
There's another reflector. Espen, you're alive. Don't be scared, little man. I'm coming.
Your eyes, woman. I told you we can't stop it. don't put an end to this, I will. They'll not take our girl.
There are other girls. The old bastard may even come for ours, woman. I'll not let you put us all in danger.
Devil take you, you craven bastard. Oh, let me go, coward. Why let me go? Ah!
You stabbed me!
Hello? But they were here. I heard them. This paper is so old.